Hey guys, this is Niket Gandhi here. I work at The Craftsman. I'm a mechanical engineer by background. I worked at Tata before and I've designed a car which has participated in FSG, which is Formula Student Germany. Now I'm just going to give you a fun bit about my SX4. I've owned this car since 2008. I learned driving in 2004. I had an Ambassador, I had a Fiat, I had a Zen, I had a Wagoner, but this is one of my favorite cars. I'll tell you why. Let's take a small ride and we'll see how much fun this is. Safety first, guys. Please put your seat belts, check your mirrors, and off we go. So this is basically a 4-cylinder engine, 1.6 liters, 102 bhp, beautiful, with a 5-speed gearbox, slick, light clutch, not heavy at all, allows you to travel more than 200-300 kilometers a day without any body discomfort to you. Brakes upper servo assisted, vacuum brakes. For that time, this car came with a lot of features. It has two airbags, passenger and driver. It has a music system and one of its kind music controls on your steering column. No wonder Maruti sold more than around 2.5 lakh units of this over a period of 5 to 6 years. So they came up with a newer version in 2009 with variable valve technology. But trust me guys, this is still a monster. I've done speeds of around 180 to 200 in this car. Top speed is claimed to be 186, but if you know how to push, this thing can go. Coming with a good ground clearance, it has a very good SUV kind of feel. Floods in Bombay, no worries. These are 185mm clearances, much more than a Scorpio, which you can actually see next to us right now. Maruti has made a beautiful, beautiful car. Of course, in the international market, it comes as a soft off-roader, they call it, which is like a crossover between an SUV and a sedan. See, the noise, beautifully curtailed. Brakes, extremely powerful. Guys, don't do this without looking in the rear view mirror. And now let's just get into a little bit of traffic and see how this car does over there. Bombay City means there is a lot of traffic. Now we're just going to downshift a little bit, and unfortunately being in the city means you have to face this problem, which is of speed breakers. Guys, I hope I'll show you more of the car in some time soon. Cheers.